Kiprasov, and it's steered behind the net by Giordano. On the left side, Ivanov's run, knocked down by McIntyre as the two heavyweights come toe-to-toe. Now they're having words in behind the play as the puck comes to center ice. McIntyre staring them down. Now we've got a fight on the far side. It's Ryan Jones and Stefan Meyer, and the two middleweights are throwing jackhammers, and they collapse in a heap because everybody stands at Rexall Place.
And you don't expect anything different. They're in the Battle of Alberta. Those two teams have a long history of playing against each other. Both want to set the tempo for the season. And originally, Mark, we thought it was going to be the two heavyweights with Ivanov and McIntyre. But to your point, the welterweights getting involved.
Well, heavyweights gave themselves the hairy eyeballs after this big hit by McIntyre flooring Ivanov.
They sure did, and everybody thought that these two guys were going to go. They were eyeballing each other, but their hits set off another fire down in the corner along the wall. And that you saw that Jones and Meyer willingly engage each other